Okay, this is Chelsea. She's just come and had her eyebrows topped up after about a year at Kate's Yorkshire Clinic. So, Chelsea, how come you had your eyebrows done in the first place?
Well, I've always had quite thick eyebrows anyway, but I wanted to make them a little more defined. It makes it easier as well because I've got a line to follow whilst I pluck them, so they always look nice and tidy now.
All right, excellent. And you've sort of had them for about a year now, so yeah. It's sort of helped sort of save time, I suppose.
Yeah, definitely. It's made life much easier.
Excellent. Cool. Thanks for that. Okay, this is Chelsea. She's just come and had her eyebrows topped up after about a year at Kate's Yorkshire Clinic. So, Chelsea, how come you had your eyebrows done in the first place?
Well, I've always had quite thick eyebrows anyway, but I wanted to make them a little more defined. It makes it easier as well because I've got a line to follow whilst I pluck them, so they always look nice and tidy now.
All right, excellent. And you've sort of had them for about a year now, so yeah. It's sort of helped sort of save time, I suppose.
Yeah, definitely. It's